The Ministry of Infrastructure says it is happy to have started another phase of its rehabilitation works on the island. Contracts manager Daryl Raymond says the initiative paves the way for job opportunities.
We have sought to disaggregate these road rehabilitation works to maximize employment creation and engage a number of possible contractors so that we can have spillovers in terms of economic activity while also meeting our ultimate objective of getting these community roads rehabilitated.
Raymond adds this phase of the project will concentrate primarily on roads in the Bosseju and Babono areas.
In this phase, we are focusing on the Bosseju area, which has been a chronic concern to the ministry. We are focusing on Bosseju Phase 2, where we'll be rehabilitating a number of roads in these areas. We are also going to tackle Bosseju Gardens, as well as some interventions in the Babono community. So within the next week or two, you're going to see the rolling out of a number of road rehabilitation projects within Bosseju and within Babono.
This phase of the Community Road Works project is expected to be completed in the next 6 weeks. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.